Hello, this is Mohammed Afifi. I'm the managing director for Genesis in Middle East and Pakistan. I have been attached to this business, the customer experience business, for the last 20 years. I've been moving around from telco and system integrators and with Genesis. We have been in this market in Pakistan for quite a long time, actually. In fact, Pakistan is one of our first countries in the Middle East that we actually have customers since probably more than 20 years ago, by the way. So we started with first with banks and airlines, and things then evolved, and then we have built our head office in Dubai later on here. So I think it's our journey as well as a company has been very interesting for the last 30 years. When we start, this kind of relationship between the consumer and the enterprise has evolved. We also evolved as a company. When people start to have this initially as a, you go to your a store or people knows you, they know what you want, and then things has been busted and to a big extent. That's why people start calling a call center, but you lost this kind of relationship with your enterprise. Then things come back again and start to build, understand what we call it, the CRM, which is the customer relationship management, and how you build it again. Then it's evolved to what we call it, from being on a call using other channels, as we have seen evolve, like emails in the past, and this also in the past. Then it moved to a chat, then social media in the last 10 years start booming, so people start using social media. So the whole industry also has changed, and based on actually what's driven is the consumer behavior. And now everybody is not only focusing on delivering the services, actually it's not enough for consumer. The bar is getting very high now. And what they are looking for is they're really striving, and also the market is becoming very tough. I mean, look at here, for example, how many airlines do you have? You don't have one monopoly anymore. You have four or five. That's plus the international behavior. You have, look, about 60, 70 banks. So which bank should you bank with, right? So it's becoming very obvious that customer experience and differentiating on the service to become the differentiative part between you bank or you do a transaction between this telco or this market. And this has become why we are very relevant in helping people to achieve these goals around customer experience and differentiate across the channel, understanding the customer, personalize their offers, personalize their service, make the service also what we call it effortless. So how many steps that they need to do in order to activate a new service, or how many steps they need to do in order to issue their claim. So the less effort that we call it is will improve their net promoter score, and obviously better customer happiness and CSC SAT index and net promoter score index. You will have, people will be more loyal for you, and loyal customers, they will spend more money with you than going with your competition. So that's why it's very relevant. It's quite tough because we have about 80%, more than 80% of the top 100 Fortune. But I will talk about our region as well, because we are very happy to be attached with a big brand. So I will take Emirates Airlines as an example. It's a very big iconic brand, and we have also been engaged with Emirates since the early days, almost 20 years ago. And the moment they evolve in their business, they want to add more destinations, they want to get more closer to their customers and differentiate not only in the flight services, but also before the flights and after the flight, because the experience, it's actually even before the flight, you started your experience with Emirates from the booking, and it doesn't end when you finish the flight. You still need to look for your luggage and everything else. So how we can actually manage their customer, help them to manage the customer journey and deliver the right services, being proactive in notifying the customers if there is any delays, make sure when they contact us, we know who they are and what they want to do in terms of a service. So you cannot just excel and deliver a fantastic service in flight and then you don't deliver the right services outside. So when they comes to interacting with them, we are their partners of choice, and we do this on a global level. But of course, our in Dubai is the biggest hub. In Pakistan, we have been here again, as I told you, with almost every single banks, and from Habib Bank, Standard Chartered, GS Bank, microfinance banking coming up, Allied, Askari, and all these stuff. And I think we are banking here has, and in telco as well, have been the first to start this kind of relationship with the consumer. But what's interesting with one of our newest customers, like Karachi Electric, for example, having this kind of utility company, they do care about their customers. We launched a very interesting service with them about proactive notification. So now we're actually doing proactive notification. And what we really love about what we do in terms of the job is not only we talking about the customer, but actually not even them talking about themselves. But it was 2 months ago that people in the newspaper, they talking about how PE Electric, they changed the customer's behavior, and they starting to love the service they provide, and they are not have to wait for a very long time to provide the service. So when we actually making an impact to the real people that's living in the city, and Karachi is the seventh largest city in the world, that's the measure real success, because you can deliver in the car, but if they don't know how to utilize the car and go to the destination where they want it, then you didn't do a good job. So that's, we are very proud of such great examples. Yeah.